Hello, how are you going? So today we're going to do a little series for your upper body, tummy and legs. And it's a plank series. It won't take very long to do, but it's one you can actually top up your other exercise routines with. So let's get started. You need a mat, that's what you're going to need, and some stand-up. So you need to come onto all fours. Find your hands underneath your shoulders. Don't overextend your elbows. Make sure that they're facing each other. It's funny how people just overextend here and they don't realize it, but if you draw them in, then they're actually in the right position. Okay, we're going to take a breath in. We're going to take our feet out into plank position, and you're going to come down into plank, push back, draw your neck in, and draw your chin in so that your neck's long. You're just going to pull in for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Last ten. One, two, three. Keep breathing. Five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, come down onto your knees, come back into child's pose. Take a breath in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. And come back up again. So again, find your right position for your hands. Chin in. Long through the neck, come back up. And now we're just going to take the hands out and out and out and out. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And come back down. Relax for a moment. Take a breath in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Come back up. We're going to repeat that one. So, I've found that if you bring your hands in just a little bit closer, it's a bit better for this one. So, mine were a bit wide then. Okay, so come back out again. Push down, push back through your heels. And we're going to go one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. And come back down and relax. Take a breath in and breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And come back up again. So this time, take your hands underneath your shoulders. A little bit wider again, back underneath the space that we started with. Come back out. Press through the heels. And so I'm going to do your feet. So one, one, two, two. So out, out, in, in. Out, in, in. Breathing, draw up through the abdominals, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and relax down again. Take a breath in, and breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out, come back up. Find your hands in the right position, shoulders down away from your ears. Come back up into plank, drop it down, push back through those heels. Go for another set of 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
can bring your hands facing or wrapping around each other or facing each other. I'm going to actually draw my hands into a ball. Make sure your elbows are underneath your shoulders again. Take a breath in, come back out into plank. Push back through those heels and just suck that belly in and breathe. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. And in, and out, and in, and out. Keep sucking it up, in, and out, shoulders down, and in, and out. One more breath, in, and out. Drop your knees, come back into child's pose, draw the shoulders away from the ears, take a breath in, and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out and relax. So there's a little routine for you to do just to get the body working. Make that upper body work, abs, a little bit of legs, inner thighs. Enjoy.